guys, Renee Young here. Make sure to check out my exclusive interview that I got immediately after Monday Night Raw with General Manager Kurt Angle and his son, Jason Jordan. It is available on the WWE Network.
And how about when you found out the true identity of your biological father? How did you find that out?
Well, when I found out I was adopted, I wanted to know more. But I didn't. You know, it was a weird situation. I wanted to know from a personal standpoint, but at the same time, like, somehow I just felt like it was gonna disrespect my mom and dad. But they were so supportive throughout the whole process, and they were so understanding. They supported me, and after a few conversations, we came to the conclusion that it was about time that I reached out. I needed to find out the truth. So I got in contact with a friend. They got me in contact with a private investigator who actually tracked down my birth mother. And they arranged a conversation, a call between the two of us. And
I'm
so happy that I did it.
And how did that call go?
Well, it was difficult. It was a difficult conversation for both of us. I could tell that it was extremely hard for her to go back and think about a decision that she made 28 years ago. And I know that she made that decision with the best intentions, and I wanted her to know that I've had a fulfilling, happy life. But I wanted to know who my birth father was. And when she told me, I was shocked and I was excited. I mean, it was all surreal. I mean, come on, seriously? Kurt Angle is my dad?
You know, the thing is Jason and I just need to get to know each other more. I mean, we just came together tonight. This has been a long night for both of us, and I just want to make sure he doesn't make the same mistakes I made. I want to be a father to him.